arms are overhead the whole time. It's a lot of fun. It's a great blast. It's 10 minutes, and then it's going to repeat. You guys are going to love it. This is my partner in crime, Jill. You're going to see her start to pop up throughout a lot of the online training videos. She's going to start doing some training soon, too. And so she's awesome. We're going to have so much fun showing you this workout. This is Aerial Boot Camp. Let's get started.
This is what I sound like after 5 years. You back, kid?
Your first move is a jump, jump, fly, fly. So two vertical jumps and then a flying motion where your arms circle overhead. You can always take out the jump and make it a calf raise instead of the jump to save any impact on your knees or lower back. Getting your heart rate up with some big cardio here.
Man, I'm getting a million a bar. Indeed, I need not take no lie. Man, y'all gonna make me cry.
Your next move is a circular lift to an overhead move. So here, you're taking it all the way, lateral lift, all the way by your ears. We're using fives because it is a pretty intense move. Your core is braced. I always like to say my abs are on. It's like the on button.
Some days I make thousands, some days I make millions. Spend my day chilling, cool, some sway ceilings. Everybody out there wanna know what makes got. Way high, great drop, made by Grey Yacht. And that's just the way it be. Favor, people wanna pay for me. When I'm in Mr. Child, they wave the feet. And I don't chase money, man, money chase me. I give my wife things that she dreaming more. I give a little bit and she fiend for more. I'm back like
no, it starts to burn a little bit. Keep going, hang in there.
I had bling before you ever seen it. Fans of my brand in Singapore. Come on. And grown men beg me to bring them on tour. Even if they mean they got to sleep on the floor.
Okay, your next move is a sushi roll. We're going to show you two different angles here. You're rolling all the way back where your legs go all the way over your head, and you're standing up to do a vertical jump. Now, you do not have to jump. You can take it to the point where you stand all the way up and do a calf raise, or you can even stop and just do the roll forward and sit up. You don't even have to take your feet all the way over your head. You can just bring them up kind of vertical where they're about parallel with the ceiling or perpendicular to the ceiling. This is an intense move, and it also has a little stretch in it. We love this one. The sushi roll is like one of my favorite signature moves in my classes. Love it.
God time now, and I don't plan to play. I'm only here for the one thing you lack, and make DJ scratch his easy back. Kids in the hood stutter, it's a fact. It's the kid resurrected, it's his rap. Always need to give you what you need. He's back, he's back. Stretch, shake, let it go. Breathe, stretch, shake, let it go. Wait,
I wanna see y'all out there. Let's work, people. Let's work now.
This is a windmill burpee, so it's just like a burpee, only you're doing a windmill jump to face opposite sides of the room and doing a burpee. You can always take out the jumps and do just a windmill with arms to face the opposite direction, and then you can walk it out and walk it back in without doing any of the jumping. You need to save some of your joints. When you're in the plank position on the hop out, you want to make sure your back is nice and flat. Your booty's not lifted, it's not dropped. This is going to save your lower back, and it's also going to help you incorporate the core. You're going to start to feel a lot of burn here in your lower legs and definitely in your arms. Hang in there, just a couple more. Thank goodness you're done with those. Okay, the next one is arm circles. You're gonna take your arms out into a lateral raise, and you're gonna do tiny circles. You're gonna do one direction for 30 seconds and then the opposite direction for 30 seconds. This is an intense move. You want low weights. We have 5 pounds. 5 pounds or less, eights would be crazy nuts insane. So hang in there. You can bend your arms a little bit in as you see me doing, where it helps kind of relieve a little bit of the pressure on the forearm. Or you can keep your arms completely straight and do tinier circles like Jill. Now let's go the opposite direction. Make sure to breathe. Like a mad casino. I'm all fancy. I'm popping Pellegrino. I'm in the El Camino. And I pull up on the scene. Oh, you know I'm a real OG. And baby, I ain't from the T. I ain't messing with the click. Don't meet me on the sixth floor. No, you ain't a model. You should let me take some pics. Woo! We're back to some cardio. These are air jacks. It's like a jumping jack, but you're going to do it in the air. Your arms fly out, your legs kick out. These are intense. It is 30 seconds. I'm showing the modify here. You can just fly your arms and do leg lifts out to the side. It's intense. It's going to take your heart rate sky high, and then you're going to take it back down, and that's what's going to give you a lot of maximum fat burn. Okay, back to weights. This is a tricep press down. Your elbows are tight to your ears. It's like you're framing your beautiful face like a picture. And you want to make sure you're dropping down and up. You should feel all the work in your triceps. If at any point your elbows start to fly out, you're going to feel it in a different muscle group. So keep your elbows nice and tight to your face, but don't lock them on the top. Again, core is tight. Hit the on button. Your core is on for the entire section of aerial boot camp. You'll see from the side I'm going all the way down and pressing all the way up. All the friends are freaks. You know it. And I think she loved me. I've been hitting it for a week. I drill it, slap it, silly. Need a super freak like Mickey. I'm Rick James. I slip myself up. Got so much money in my pocket. With a real bad chick from the tropics. With silicone racks with a real big mix. Make a bounce it like hydraulics. Kevin Hart, I got on the plane. Let's call a boat. Let's about 10 seconds left. Okay, you guys, this is such a fun one. You're doing a 360-degree turn. You're going one direction first and then the opposite direction so you don't get dizzy. You're turning all the way. Otherwise, you can just do a squat to the front, squat to the back. That's your modify. Or you're doing the big old jump, and it's so fun. Bonus points if your ponytail or your braid hits you in the face. What does this do? It gets your heart rate up. It engages all the major muscles of your core. And it's just kind of fun to see if you can spot your way around the other direction. All right, weighted jacks. So you're doing a jumping jack and you're doing an overhead press at the same time. We have light weights here. As you can see, these are our 5-pounders. So you want to keep it light since you're pressing overhead. Anytime you take your arms over your head, you're really amping it up and you're really taking your heart rate high and you're also really engaging your shoulders and some of those major muscle groups. You can always tap out. You don't have to jump and you can certainly take out the weights if you need to modify. Okay, this is the most intense move we're gonna do in this workout. These are pike jumps. This is like a cheerleading move. I want you to try the modify first. I'm gonna show you the modify in just a second. Here, you're trying to touch your toes in a big jump. There's a modify, just feet and crunching forward like in a kick forward, like you're doing a standing crunch. So get them up there, try it, do a couple modify, do one pike. Make sure you land in a plie position so you save your knees, save your back. Go, go, go. I know it's intense. It's only 30 seconds. Heart rate's up. Now we've got to take it down with some rainbow lunges. You're lunging from side to side. Arms go overhead. It is aerial boot camp. Arms in the air all the way down into a deep lunge. In your lunge, you want your knee over your heel, not your toe. It's like you're making a 90-degree angle, going all the way to the ground. Touch the ground with each of your lunges. This is a whole minute. Make it count. Squeeze the glutes on the top, on the bottom. core is tight, everything's engaged. And two more, and done. Okay, this next one is only for 30 seconds. It's two jacks and two tuck jumps. You certainly can modify this. There's the full move. Your modify is tap out jack, and then knee up for tuck. Looks like this. Knee up, tap out, knee up. It's intense. And get those knees up to tuck. It really works your core. This is a midriff shaper. If you're trying to get some abdominal definition, this is what is going to do it. Get them up there, get them up there. Do the modify, it's still intense. All right, this is our last move and it's fun. Take yourself back to about third grade. We're doing handstands. I will show you a modify. What this does is it really engages your core, and then you're gonna have kind of a moment where you're like, oh wow, everything is working at the same time. So we are doing handstands. Legs go up and they meet and they come back down. I'm gonna show you the modify. I think I do a one or two more, and then there's the modify. You just lift one leg and then the other leg as in a kind of an upward position, and then you come back down. Here's the modify. One leg, the other leg. Lift and lift. You're almost there. Couple more. Finish strong. And that's it. Okay. We are going to repeat. Get ready.
Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one. You won't forget.
Swing your partner round and round. End of the night, it's going down. One more shot, another round. End of the night, it's going down. Swing your partner round and round. End of the night, it's going down. One more shot, another round. End of the night, it's going
it's
down.
Going now. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember.
Oh,
the club. The people show me love. They say what's up, I say what's up, we say what's up, what's up. I get looks from the ladies, daps from the dudes. I'm dressed like it's the 80s, no lenses, checker shoes. I got a drink in my hand, you know my favorite one. It's Red Bull and vodka. I fade it, son. And then I get this call from my favorite hizzo. She's screaming, what you at, baby girl? I'm at the disco. I don't wanna be what you want me to be. I don't wanna do what you want me to do. Unless it's you, baby, cause that's all I want. So come back, stop messing with my head. She was my summer love, then it got serious. She moved back to her mama and got delirious. She went back with her ex, kept me a secret. Then gets mad at me when I go to the club and bring it. Oh no, baby girl, what you talking about? I'm dancing with her bud, you got his in your mouth. Oh, oh, man, I ain't no side dish. I'm the main course, I ain't your side bit. Better to side bit before I find another. I'ma say this one more time before goodbye, my lover. I don't wanna be what you want me to be. I don't wanna do what you want me to do. Unless it's you, baby, cause that's all I want. So come back, stop messing with my head. I don't wanna be what you want me to be. I don't wanna do what you want me to do. Unless it's you, baby, cause that's all I want. So come back, stop messing with my head. I got this girl, she be my baby, she is my world, and drives me crazy. This ain't how it's supposed to be. I feel like you tryna take control of me. I'm a man, but I can't glance at these. I can't grow my trees, I can't smoke a weed. Hey, that's how I roll. Do a show, then off to the club I go. You act like a total wedding band, my what, girl? I'm trying to Superman, huh? I you like I you, baby. That's how I do, baby. Me and my different food, baby. She said, you crazy. Cause I don't wanna be what you want me to be. I don't wanna do what you want me to do. Unless it's you, baby. Cause that's all I want. So come back, stop messing with my head.
Like to put my hands up in the air. I want that girl dancing over there. Look at her go on the dance floor. She's amazing on the dance floor. When she moves, girl, I want more. Keep it going, girl, like I got an encore. She got me saying, go, little bad girl.
Little bad. all up in my dreams. Whipping and flipping and stacking and slapping. I'm attacking her and she back it up and make it drop. After I met her, I tell her typical wedding's on the track. Baby girl, don't stop. Keep it going, you never know what's somebody gonna throw a couple dollars. Got a pocket full of $100 bills, ludicrous, Mr. Make a Woman holler. And every night on the floor, putting on a show. Everybody in the club is a little something you should know.